haven't come across a guy like this in a long time. Last time I recognized this kind of makeup was, you guys may know, Joy Palomalu.